New this morning, one person is in the Mercy Burn Unit after a fire in East Vandergrift, Westmoreland County. It started just before 7 o'clock this morning when fire caught in a house on Elm Street. The fire is out at this hour, and so far there is no word on the condition of the person hospitalized.